From BBC, Mali soldiers killed days after France announces exit. The army in Mali says 8 of its soldiers have been killed and 5 are missing after an attack by rebels in the northeastern Arkham region. The fighting comes days after France and its allies said they were withdrawing their forces from Mali. An army statement said that in response to this latest attack, the Malian Air Force killed 57 militants.